Thank you. the Yom Kippur meal.
Yeah.
Hustle for heart in my blue. We are Blues Deluxe. So happy to be here yet again. Back Arnolds. It's our pleasure, honor. The song was called Hardwood Blues, and it was a song I wrote about how the blues is personal to everybody. No matter where you're from, what you've been doing, what you've been up to, you got some blues at some point in your life. Anybody who still wakes up to the sound of an alarm clock, you got the blues. our Blues Deluxe, like to go around and introduce everybody. In the back on drums, we got James Casey. Y'all get my hand, please. Big Ricky Ramsey.
Where's the Zoom?
DJ Mayan Bowles on my...
Yeah, I know what about the camera.
My brother.
Go on the top.
Just go over. Yeah, go through that.
Okay.
Go ahead and play with us.
Okay.
What's happening?
Yeah, okay.
We're gonna feature Mr. Ricky Ramsey
when he is
bass guitar.
Yeah, let's play it back.
I have to call my mentor.
Like the old school.
Yeah. Funk it up for me, Ricky.
You want to do the...
Pretty funky.
Yeah.
All right, so this next song is about that one person.
One word, y'all. One word. How the bass player move over behind you? Because he's behind the pole. Move over to your left, bass player. On over to your left, right there, and forward a little bit so I can see your face. Make sure that light is shining in your face.
Sure, it's not shining off my bald head.
Well, I don't care about the baldness. I just want to see
take
your
that
face.
Too.
Yeah.
All right, so this next song is about that one person. You know who he or she is. She was the love of your life. Came in, tore everything up, blew it apart, left you in pieces, and then she was gone. She'd been gone a long time, but you know she'd come back at any moment, walk right back into your life and blow it all up again. You know who I'm talking about. We all got one of those, or two in some cases. But they'll walk right back in uninvited, walk right back in and blow it all to pieces. And to appropriately talk about it, we're going to take it way down south and get real swampy.
Well, I heard you coming from 50.
ahead and save yourself and then we let them back in. Alright, so we're gonna do a couple songs now by a gentleman that we're all a big fan of, Howlin' Wolf. That's right. And I love doing Howlin' Wolf because I think to myself, no one does Howlin' Wolf like a white guy from Canada. That's a new home of the blues is Northern Ontario, Canada. It's cold up there. There's some serious blues up there, let me tell you.
And that winter give you the blues for that.
Thank you.
So we're gonna slow it down a little bit. Give me a rest. My favorite kinds of blues songs are the slow, sweet ones. Kind of syrupy, kind of sweet. You can almost see the smoke rising. When you spill the smoke in bars, remember that? You can see the smoke rising.
See, the time has come.